People don't really explain dampening factor like they should, but I'm gonna tell you. So dampening factor is pretty much the amplifier having the complete control over your subwoofer and stopping frequencies in between play. You lower your amplifier or lower your sub impedance down, it takes away the ability for your amplifier to control your sub. Keep that in mind.